Some children battling illnesses are getting the chance to celebrate Christmas early with the help of the Dreams Come True organization. The UL Lafayette women's basketball team worked with the organization to throw a party for the kids today on campus.
Families get to meet other families for the first time, and great, great friendships start from these meetings and gatherings because they can talk the same talk. They understand. So it's beautiful.